back, everyone. J-Bone here for Smash This Podcast. Coming at you with a WrestlingWithWrestling.com exclusive for House of Hardcore content. Unfortunately, this one's going to be short and sweet. What I put on here for WrestlingWithWrestling.com is Lucha Underground and House of Hardcore stuff, and because the House of Hardcore stuff isn't, it's not a week, well, they do have a weekly show, but I don't review the smaller ones, I only review the bigger events, and those happen once a month, sometimes a little, you know, you gotta wait a little longer. Unfortunately, the upcoming shows for this weekend, one's on Friday, one's on Saturday, I believe it's 42 and 43 House of Hardcore shows, one's in Massachusetts, I think Massachusetts, and one's in Philly, back in the good old original House of Hardcore. Those shows are being taped for Twitch, but they will not be airing this weekend. Apparently, they have to be edited because some of the content for the shows is for House of Hardcore, some of it's only for the fans, and some of it is for Impact Wrestling. So, instead of trying to splice up a live show, Tommy's just deciding to, hey, we're just not going to air it this weekend. And when we can air it, when they edit it all together, edit out the, they don't like putting in the live intermissions. And that's understandable. They want to give people a complete show. You know, like when you watch regular pay-per-view, like on WWE or whatever, there's no intermission. The only breaks you get are stuff between matches, you know. So there's no matches, or there's no shows that I'm going to be reviewing this weekend. When I do get a hold of the footage, when I do air it, I will let you guys know. I might do some kind of preview for it. And then eventually I will review them on here. So, unfortunately, bad news for this weekend. I was really looking forward to them. But then when I started doing some research, because tonight was supposed to be the go-home show for stuff going on this weekend, and they don't usually do everything, but I thought they would have a little bit, and there really was nothing. So as I'm watching it, I'm kind of like, give me something, you know? There wasn't. They did not advertise them for Twitch. If you do look at the future events, Saturday's event is still on there, I believe, as far as being a live Twitch show. So if that does change, by all means, I'm going to be keeping an eye on that. If they do air it, I'll give you the results, you know, the night of or somewhere, you know, soon thereafter. But for now, there is none. So I'm sorry, you know, and it's not because Tommy's a bad promoter. Tommy has his hands in a lot of different cookie jars right now, and it's not a knock on him. He's a hard worker. He's working with a lot of different companies, and I've said that repeatedly on here, that that's a very positive thing. You know, I wish more companies would do that. Hell, look at everybody coming in for the all. Everybody's talking about the All In weekend. Look at everybody coming together for that. And that's just three guys in the independents putting on a big ass show. So, you know, but they also got to be careful for that because of contracts and stuff. Which, you know, we're just listening to the Xbox 12360. Podcast with them on it, and that's one thing they have to be careful of, is, you know, everybody's asking them, will it be aired somewhere? Well, they have to look at licenses and all that kind of stuff, you know. who's working for what, can we do this, you know, all that kind of stuff. So, yeah, the world of being a wrestling promoter doesn't always seem as easy as it should be, but it is what it is. So that's going to be pretty much it for this one. Like I said, if things do change this weekend, by all means, you will see the content. I will keep a very close eye on there to see if things do change, but for now, I'm not going to plan it. So that's it for this one. You know, I try to bring positivity and really good stuff when I bring on here. I try not to bring bad news, but hey, I wanted to at least let you guys know. So it's like, hey, well, what's he doing for House of Hardcore? And well, unfortunately, looks like nothing this weekend. But please do, you know, stay here for, you know, WrestlingWithWrestling.com for all your indie stuff and House of Hardcore and everything else pro wrestling. Thanks for watching. We'll see you down the road real soon.